Could you spend more time focusing on those areas to increase that amount? Are there areas in which you thought you were excelling that you are not? After that, compare the income rankings and the percentages to the time you spend on these things. Do they match up? Do you spend the most time on your highest income producing activities? Or are there things that you're working hard on but seeing very little return from? These may be opportunities for you to cut back on certain business activities and free up more time to focus on more profitable ventures. Or maybe you'll discover the opposite, such as some successful sources of revenue that you haven't put much effort into at all that would be opportunities for you to ramp up your efforts in those areas to see even bigger gains. As you do this, you will also want to evaluate these revenue streams, not just by amount, but also by how much you enjoy each of them. Are there things you don't enjoy or that you'd like to cut out? Can your budget take a hit on that amount of revenue if you decide to drop something? Or will you need to make it up somewhere else? Maybe the hit is worth it to you because of how much you dislike that activity, but you want to at least be aware of the amount of income you will lose if you decide to shift your business in a new direction. The final step in this process, after you've examined your income pie, is to visualize the ideal state of your business. What changes do you want to make in your income pie chart to hit your ideal income? Think about the work balance you're looking for and the different ways you produce value for clients. Are you actually working on the things you enjoy, or are you just doing what you need to stay afloat? This boils down to three simple questions. What do you need to keep doing? What do you need to stop doing? And what do you need to start doing? And then ask, what steps do you need to take in order to make that happen? This can be a jarring experience, as you may find that your business isn't what you thought it was, in either positive or negative ways.